The Merchant of Venice by William Shakespeare. Pronunciation Lesson Part 3. Strangers, shocked, inquire, stony, etched, virtues, sadness, deservings, dine, nephew, also as nephew, fairer, varies, awaits, wit, wooers, ventures, bosom, honorable, favors, disguised, rags, rumor, rams, outward, lordly, melancholy, Frenchman, suffice, prosper, furnished, agony, doves, mirth, sailors, forgiving, accursed, missy, awards, seasoned, laden, thieves, cur, dying, starving, shines, curish, lander, rhyme, bleed, cooled, bliss, treated, protected, merciful, imagining, heavens, jest, alas, neighbors, lottery, inspires, indenture, justly, sets, mightiest, masks, wildly, chaff, beseech, sins, inscription, served, peril, storms, jabbering, serenade, petty, fawning, favorite, laden, trollop, commends, suffered, raising, taller, pernicious, bachelor, obstacles, cursing, overtook, dearly, bait, seeks, expressing, glitters, visitors, tries, deface, sums, talker. Thank you.